Originally, oscars were classified as a marine species of fish, which is a little silly since they natively live in the Amazon River, which is freshwater. Even today, their scientific classification is debated, as it's thought that more species may exist. Oscars prefer living in slow-moving waterways and swamps with hiding places like sunken logs. They have, however, been introduced to other areas of the world, such as the state of Florida. They're limited to where they can live, as they can't survive in water colder than 53 degrees Fahrenheit. Non-native oscars could be a source of competition and predation for native fish. Oscars are also hardy creatures and can live in oxygen-depleted water systems. When young, oscars are speckly with bright orange and white bands and spots. As they get older, they darken and appear deep green or almost black, with less pronounced markings. Captive oscars, however, have specifically been bred with more color varieties and even different fin lengths. Oscars can also change color quickly when under stress. They'll rapidly become pale. It's believed this is to help reduce the outline of their body, so they're more difficult to spot in an underwater environment. They also have an eye spot, or spots, which are called ocelli, near the base of their tail. These spots confuse potential predators, leaving them unsure which end of the oscar is actually the front. The ocelli are also important in oscar courtship displays. Oscars are usually ready to mate by the time they reach 4.5 inches in length, though they can grow to be longer than a foot. Both parents will construct a relatively flat nest in which 1,000 or more eggs will be laid. During the 3 to 4 day incubation period, both the male and female will protect the developing eggs. When the young oscars hatch, the parents will move them to a sandy hollow or pit, where they'll stay under the protection of their parents for another week. They can live for at least a decade, with some individuals reaching 20 years of age. Though they're rather robust fish, oscars are eaten by larger fish, birds, reptiles, and other large predators. In the wild, oscars eat fish, insects, crustaceans, snails, and seasonal fruits and seeds as they fall into the water. They have two sets of teeth. The first set are the teeth in their jaws. They also have teeth in their throat, which might sound horrible, but these teeth actually help to process food. Oscars have also been the subjects of scientific studies regarding their eyesight. In one study, it was shown that oscars could regenerate partial eyesight after their optic nerves were cut. Oscar owners also discussed this fish's ability to learn tricks. Thank you to our patrons, SpikeSpiegel93, Dad, and everyone else for their support of this channel. For more facts on oscars, check out the links in the description. Give a thumbs up if you learned something new today, and thank you for watching Animal Fact Files.